right, stoners, what's up? Welcome to another local band, Smokeout, and I'm your host, is How the Most BG. And happy Easter to you. I've been kind of putting this episode off for a little bit just because I know it's guaranteed to get muted. And sometimes I get lucky with bands responding, but I feel like they will not respond on this one, so I'm putting it off. But this band is really important to me. They're called The Used. This one's called Paradise Lost, a poem by John Milton. We're going to check out the music video for it. Somebody from their team submitted. I have no idea who it was. That's always a mystery. But they're from Orem, Utah. Facebook.com/use. Hopefully you guys, most of you have heard of them before. If not, they are alternative rock. And they're very important to me. Like I mentioned, I actually have In Love and Death tattooed on my hands right there. That was an important album to me a long time ago. But as soon as it gets muted, I'll hopefully be able to contact someone and get it unmuted from the label. The Used, Paradise Lost, a poem by John Milton. Spark it up, you got it. Here we go. Believe it or not, I've actually never heard this song from them. A little different than their usual sound right off the bat. Cool, like vocal effects and stuff going on. So it's trippy. Bless myself. Ah, I got way more rocking right now, that's for sure. I always love Bert's vocal style. I keep on running into you. Blink of an eye feels like forever. Same as it ever was, same as whatever. Before the yellow fades to blue. This doesn't sound like any other Used song I'm in recent memory. Like, this part does, but the rest of it doesn't. It is like super trippy too. Selfishness was part of saving myself. It's like a acid horror movie. The band playing in the living room. This part is catchy right here though. Alright, that was The Used, Paradise Lost, a poem by John Milton, in an episode that is sure to be muted 1 minute after posting, and hopefully it gets unmuted eventually. From Orem, Utah, 8.6 out of 10. I'm a huge fan of the Used. Not my favorite song from them, but I like the fact that it was way different than some of this normal stuff that they do. Really catchy on the hook. I like the electronic-y, fuzzy sound on the guitar. That part was cool, too. That that part right there. And the video itself is just, like I said, like a complete acid horror film, which is fire. That's awesome. That's cool. It's kind of a cool idea. I wonder what the title actually means. It's kind of an interesting title. I heard Paradise Lost a bunch of times in the song, but I didn't hear the rest of it. Kind of interested to hear the story on that. 8.6 out of 10 for the Used. Hopefully you guys know them. If you don't, you absolutely should. They have a very, very badass catalog of music. Facebook.com/TheUsed. Guys, I'm your host. This is the most BG. Saying cheers. Keep blazing and peace.